Hi guys, my name is Javed and today I am going to show you, it is my Leeco 1S. If you forget the pattern lock, then how to reset it? Press the power key and shut it down. Now it's turning off. After that, we have to go in a recovery mode. For recovery mode, we have to press volume up key and a power key for a few seconds. It's a recovery mode. Now we have to press again a volume up key. Now it's clearing that data. Now we'll restart this phone. Now it's completely unlocked. Now you can set up along with your settings. Now phone is completely unlocked. Guys, if you like this video, please like and subscribe this channel and share this video to others. Thank you for watching.